the bottom part of the screen, you'll see that there are three buttons. There's a start and shift, a no sell, and a print last receipt that are already built into the system. And what these are what we call quick buttons or quick keys, and they allow us to assign different types of functions or items that we can sell to a quick key on the bottom. And you'll notice that these quick keys are always here no matter what else we do on the navigation of the screen, minus a few things like edits. These typically stay up on the screen so that the cashier can quickly hit them and call a function. So the first one here is the start and shift. You saw me do this a minute ago. This is calling a function out in the system. And the no sell is a way that we can push that button to pop the cash drawer open, doing a no sell function so that we can access the cash drawer. Now, obviously, these are tied to security permissions. They're not just completely wide open, and we'll talk about security later. But in the meantime, we can see that these functions are pretty useful. The last one here is a print last receipt. And here again, if you set up the printer, which we'll talk about in a few minutes, to not print receipts, well, you may have a situation where somebody does actually want a receipt. And if it's the last order you rung up, it's just real easy to go back and hit that function real quick.